Here we are today in the ranch area of the Grand Canyon. Howdy, partner.
Motivation, I have it right here.
Yeah, he'll do it too. It's just like getting on a bicycle, guys. If you never got on a bicycle, it is just like getting on a horse. Y'all are gonna walk down, line up shoulder to shoulder. I believe Caitlin's passing it.
Yeah, if you need it, we have a mounting block over here for the bigger horses. We can let you use that.
Are you ready?
Thanks, Sally. Come on with me, Sally.
Mustang Sally.
Okay, ma'am. I'm gonna put you. See here. I'm gonna put you, sir, on September.
Okay, thanks. That little one there.
No, September's a big one. We put our guys on the big ones. I'm gonna put you on Elvis.
Elvis.
Wow.
Yeah, very Vegas-like. I like it.
Why are you saying in Canadian? You're not even Canadian. Are you Canadian?
Your voice is Jen Efford.
Jen Efford?
Yeah,
Canadian. And then whatever the dinner night is, 7 or 8 people will. 7 or 8 of them. Yeah, and then they'll get tomorrow off. We usually rotate.
Most all of these horses will be off tomorrow. They just work every other day. Most of the time now.
Yeah, you're still listening to the right, Frank. I need you to set up that saddle a little square.
Sure.
Much better.
Come on, kid. Sally, this way. There, go. Hey.
They'll never stay home in their own day, even with someone they love.
Right here. Take your time. Don't crowd the horse in front of you. Lean back. Push on your saddle horn, Charlie.
Lean back.
There you go. And Lisa.
What'd you have, Sally?
Good job. Lean back, Lisa.
Do you pull anything? No.
You don't want to pull.
No, don't want to pull, no.
Good job, Quentin. That's how you do it. Heels down.
Going down like that?
Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna fall for it.
It's not that bad. Cheers.